Walking like VIP. Okay, don't play with me.
We got seats all the way climb.
If you help me.
His sweet talks. It's why the baby in me, he know how to talk to me nice. AK, Asha, AK, Kanish.
What it do, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is my intro to my date night with Ty, because he lost a bet. So, we got a date night. If y'all want to get the ends out on my hair and the D's on my hair, go watch my first video. I did a whole, like, hair get ready with me type of video. But Ty's on his way, and I'm not dressed, nor do I know what I'm gonna put on. I just called him because, like, it's a surprise. I don't know what's going on. He's picking me up and everything. So I'm like, what do I have to wear? He's like, do I have to dress nice, casual? Like, give me some details. And he was like, I'm dressing nice, so, you know, I should do dress nice as well. And I'm like, did he forget that I is pregnant? And I don't have that many nice clothes. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I have nice clothes, but for me being pregnant, what is I supposed to wear? So I'm about to figure out what I'm about to wear and come right back. I'm not doing any much on my face. I just did my eyebrows and my lashes. And I'll put some lip gloss on, but let me figure out what I'm gonna wear. I'm so glad I just washed all my clothes so I have options, but it's like, still don't know what I'm gonna wear. Y'all, so I'm all dressed, smelling good. My mom's about to give y'all my fit check. All right. Wearing all black, keeping it very simple. Had to wear the shoes. Cannot wear heels.
Am I deal?
Yeah, you're the elephant.
You like?
What'd you come for?
Oh yeah, you see I got the off-shoulder one.
Given the circumstances,
that's a great question. Oh my god, that smells fine. Nothing about any of this is fair.
Yeah, I know. I want to get my bag.
You have to ease
now. You come here, your Gucci flats,
Don't I do something to the fit though? Pop a color. Pop a color to the fit, the tails are, the tails easy, breezy.
My life was taken away from someone by everyone in this room. Mm. My life.
Okay, yeah.
Do you even know
that? Let's now, I'm like, let's wait for Ty's almost here, so as long as I'm dressed and ready, let go. Y'all, he really picked me up. You really picked me up, huh? We just arrived at the restaurant. It's very nice. Got me a fancy ass place. As he should, preparing his child. Look at him. He ain't even having no conversation with me, y'all. On his phone. I don't know what he's trying to show me. Let me look at the menu so I can figure out what I'm gonna, what we gonna eat, me and the baby. He about to put it on Instagram.
Yeah, man, you know the fuck.
Ty, why you give me this? I ain't eating this.
That's vegan turkey.
Oh, that's right. Okay, your girl done fixed her ISO, so it's not dark no more. Girl done figured out her camera. I'm messing with my camera now, y'all. Y'all was looking, Ty looked dark. Now he looked like his color. Look, now Ty, you look good. Thank you for the dinner, baby. It was so nice. We had such a good conversation. Ooh, we just had food at Two Urban Lick. It was really, 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 really good.
You destroyed your food. You destroyed it.
It's because I'm eating for two, okay? That's the reason why I destroyed my food, because it was good. And Sunny Boy be eating half the food. But yeah, it was really, really good, y'all. He did his big ones with this one, I'm not gonna lie.
I think the conversation put it over the head. I was like, ooh, my baby love me. His sweet talks is why the baby in me, he know how to talk to me nice. Today we got approved for our apartment. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, amen, amen.
So we'll be moving real, real soon. Super excited about that. The date continues? What? What is going on, honey bun? So you guys, we're at LA Station because we wants to move the theater. And I was like, babe, let's go to Athlete's Foot because I have a feeling I'm in the, you know, the storefront. And I am. Look, that's me. That's me right there. And that's me right there. That's my hand. Yes. That's so lit. That's me, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
That's so crazy. Woo! Oh! I can't wait to be on more storefronts. That's so cool. Y'all. That's so crazy. That's so crazy. Yes, sir. You guys, we got some VIP tickets for FREE. That spells free. So we're gonna have free popcorn, free ice cream.
Yeah, man, free.
And a nice little, the thing is, I've been in this theater when I went to my first movie premiere. So I know this is not.
I've never been VIP, I just missed.
Look, walking that VIP. Okay, don't play with me. We got seats all the reclined.
If you help me.
Alrighty, so the movie was so good. And we got VIP tickets, so it was even better, baby. This was a really good day. Mm-hmm. What would you rate this date?
10 out of 10. Every day is a 10 out of 10 when I'm with you.
See, y'all, he be trying to sweet talk me. You're so sweet, baby. I love you. Thank you for this time being with you. Had a good time.
Had a good time, too.
Everything was 10 out of 10. The food, the movie. I just wish we could just be in our place so we could just go back home, you know? Mm-hmm. And then we could sleep together. Yep. That'd be A1. But yeah, good night, you guys. Hope you enjoyed coming along with us on our day. My baby did that, okay? Things he did. That.
AK.